I'm a train wreck in the morning.
Hi guys, I am coming to you with a contest entry entitled Model Model Divalicious Makeup Contest. I shot the video and it is so not the best quality. I had a time trying to shoot this video, get edited and uploaded in time by the deadline. So I was trying to show you what I was using for my look, which this is for the 2011 summer, spring, or spring slash summer mannequin, their new mannequin look. So I came up with this yellow. When I think of spring and summer, I think yellow, I think pink, I think purple. Those are the colors. I can't even do it. My lips won't pop with this lip gloss. But yeah, I just think of those colors because they are so just vibrant and pretty and all of that. I'm showing you what I use because in the video, like I said, it's not the best quality at all. And you could not see what I was showing you. So on my eyes, I used the milk as a base. I didn't put on a primer. I used a base, which was NYX or NYX Jumbo Pencil and Milk. And then I put Makeup Forever's yellow. On top of that, I use Glamour Doll Cosmetics in Electric Lemonade, which is a very pretty, pigment. And it gets everywhere. In the crease, I used Glamour Doll in Glam Girl, which is a very, very pretty purple. Yeah. And then the pink, I use my Manly 120 palette. As you've seen the palette because you can see me using it. But I was trying to show you the other items that I was using in plastic. But, I use like a pink. What pink? This one up here doesn't look pink here. But this one. And I use this purple and this white. And that's about it. So piece this back together. On my face, I use my MAC Mineralize Foundation in NC44. And I set it with Mineralize. Well, actually the Studio Fix Powder in NC45. Cheeks blush, I use Vintage Grape. It goes from like light to dark or dark to light, however you want to call it. But yeah, use my Vintage Grape. And I did not line my waterline with black because it's like, I didn't want to be too dramatic, or not dramatic, but just too dark. So I just used this NYX pencil in Purple Velvet. And then I outlined the like edges with a black. On my lips, I used the, yellow everywhere. But on my lips, I used Band this MAC lip gloss, and this color is so creamy and it has so many multi-dimensional colors in it. It is so pretty, but it was not shiny enough for me. So on top of that, I used like Venus lip gloss. And of course, just a liquid eyeliner. Oh, this is LA Colors liquid eyeliner. And of course, I used me a Malibu Twist model wig, or model, or model, or model, however you want to say it. I say model. And I like this wig, so. Okay, how y'all like my mannequin look? How they look? Like, the mannequins, they just be looking like a blank stare. Like, I can't do it, so. But I do apologize for the video. It's not that great. Sorry. But you can see what I'm doing. Oh, well. I was just showing you how I did the makeup look. So thank you guys for watching. And I certainly hope that you enjoy the look that I created. Sorry. Every now and then without warning, I can be really mean toward you. Every way.
pieces aren't even in the past. And yet, you see the picture clear as day. I don't know why you lie. Don't know.